sitting up on it. Put in these spark plugs. Has a customized exhaust on just the slip-ons, actually, with custom brackets. Sound real nice. They've been painted a semi-matte color. The tow has been chopped. Nice seat, no rips, no dings on the tank. Real nice on the inside. All works as it should, turn signals. Only has 13,000 miles. Only issue with the Speedo is my cable went out a couple days ago. So that's gotta be replaced. The cable costs about 20, 25 bucks on eBay. So, I mean, that's pretty much it. I mentioned the tank's in almost perfect condition. It's got carbon fiber side covers. These are actual carbon fiber. They're all fully. They're not like one of those plastic ones out of carbon fiber. These are actually real carbon fiber. Also another thing that needs to be replaced are probably tires, mainly the rear. The rear is already getting cracked and worn. So pretty much it. Got tags to July of this year. It is a salvage title. I'm not sure why. I bought the bike that way. It's ridden straight ever since. Haven't had no issues with it. The frame, I mean, these Ducatis are pretty easy to spot when they're bent because the frames are really sensitive. They're tubular, so you get spotted lifting up the tank, which I will show you if you want. I will show you, lift up the tank so you can see the whole front end. It's nice. There's no dents in it. Hasn't been re-welded or nothing like that. So salvage, I could only imagine it was a theft recovery. So maybe like a tow yard sold it or something a while back. But I have the title in hand. It's ready to go. Tag is still July. Runs good. Give it a couple rips. Sounds real nice. It's almost straight pipe, but it does have baffles in there. I don't know if you can see them, but there are some baffles in them. Both sides. So, no, it has no leaks as well. No oil leaks or anything like that. So, give me a call or text. Got some rental bars. Thank you.